Alright, welcome down now. So how you doing, Ellis? Not
better
great.
Now.
Better now?
Yeah.
So, what was it? The night that I got the
the Ford video up?
No, that we got the Focus video up. This is it now. Its back's okay, except here. It's pretty much it rolled. You can definitely tell it rolled. Have a look at the roof. I wasn't there when it happened, I was uploading the actual video. There's what is that? Oh, that's his front corner. Is that the front corner? Yeah.
$500.
$500?
Yep.
You gonna part of that yourself?
Yep. Fuck that.
Screw $500, man. Fuck that bonnet.
Where did it start?
Windscreen isn't too bad over there. I mean, it rolled, so it's bad, obviously. You can see the whole, like, this side is caved down a bit. Airbags, it's just like, deployed as shit. I'm surprised this mirror's okay.
Look at the wing as well. My pod filter fell off.
Oh, the pod filter. check out our cold air intake now. Check out this baby. That's the kind of flow you want in your cold air filter.
Joking. The boost gauge has almost popped out.
What do you mean? Oh, no shit. What is this? Down there. What's that? Is that from your back right?
What?
It's that thing.
This?
Yeah. Or is that the front? Oh, that's the front grill. Shit. Whoops. Sorry, I'm retarded. Got those mud spec wheels. So he's
door's fine.
The latch is like holding onto it. Alright, you just like snap the latch out. Unplug that. Can you do? Ugh. Yeah, can you get that plug out?
I snapped the latch.
You snapped the latch off.
I snapped the latch.
Well, how are you supposed to put the key in anyway, so?
You can't.
How does that, oh, sorry about that. How does this thing come out?
Just pull it.
Oh.
It's on the side.
Oh! Yeah, you had to get past the big buckle over there.
You're out of these seats, do you want them? 500.
For one?
For the two front.
Two front.
Sell off your stalks, actually. Your indicators, your dials, your stick, your handbrake.
These seats are sick.
I mean, like, I say to sell off every single little piece.
Start the engine. Is the key on?
Go for it.
What now?
I don't know.
Something's on the front. And they got that drift button as well.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, I think it just rewrites all the power to the rear.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Do I?
Yeah. Maybe.